Looking ahead, what predictions or forecasts do you have for the future of the mortgage market?
Well, if you want to look foolish, go ahead and make predictions, right? So I won't make predictions, but I will tell you what a lot of the smart people and the economists forecast going forward. If you look, generally the best way to look is backwards to kind of figure out what may happen going forward in economics. So not necessarily a prediction, but kind of based on what's happened in the past, you know, it's highly likely that we'll see rates decline at some point in the relatively near future. Okay. Now, whether that's a month or 6 months or 12 months or 18 months, I don't know. But I think it's sooner rather than later. So that's good. The opposite of that, or the problem that creates, is that we don't have inventory in the market, and there's nothing that indicates that we're going to be able to add enough inventory quick enough to make up the gap that we currently have. So when rates come down, prices will go up. So it's all about, if you're trying to time the market, you might as well go to Vegas and gamble on craps or roulette, because there's no way to really know. So my advice would be, I think things will get better in the future. If I was in a position that I needed a home today, I would buy today. I wouldn't try to time the market and wait. I would work with somebody that's competent and that I trust. And I think that's the best advice I could give somebody in the current market. Don't worry about, the doomsayers and that there's going to be a housing crash. There's just not evidence to support that. It makes good headlines. It's good clickbait. But the numbers don't back that up, and I typically stay in the numbers and look at the numbers. So I think we'll see lower rates in the future. I think that'll come along with higher home prices and a more competitive market. So if it were me, I would buy now and take advantage of a lower rate market when it presents itself.